Good morning, Butler Bears. It is indeed an honor to serve as the interim principal of Butler Elementary School and celebrating the fifth grade class of 2020. I want to thank our parents for their support this year and during this pandemic. Additionally, I want to thank the fifth grade teachers for an amazing job they have done working with our students. Students, congratulations on completing the fifth grade requirements, and know that we are proud of you. As you transition to middle school, remember to be kind and good to people you meet on your way up. Continue to read, study, and persevere. Think big, dream big, and believe that you can achieve whatever you set your mind to. We bid you farewell and wish you much success in middle school. Congratulations.
Good morning, my Butler Bears, and congratulations. I am so very proud to have the opportunity to have served you from January 2020 to present. Dr. Brown is wanting to share a few words of encouragement as you matriculate and move on to your new journey. Even though you may believe it is the end, it is actually the beginning of soaring to new heights. Don't be afraid to soar to new heights. Fly through barriers and soar to new heights. Dream big, believe you can, achieve and live strong. No one can really predict what heights you may soar. Even you will not know until you begin to spread your wings. You'll be on your way up. You'll be seeing great sights. You'll join the high flyers who soar to new heights. And that was by Dr. Seuss. You can soar to new heights by reading books, by being respectful and kind. You can soar to new heights by allowing and opening up your heart and your mind. May your heart soar and your dreams take flight, reading far beyond the highest height. You are soaring to new heights, and I can definitely see that from this day forward, I want to see the leader you will be. I want to wish you the best, love you, and Dr. Brown says, congratulations, Butler Bears. You are well deserving of everything and anything that crosses your path. Remember the words that I shared with you in early January? Success is equal to preparation when it meets opportunity. Be prepared, the doors of opportunity will open, and I guarantee you, success will be the result. Have a great day and take care.
Stranger to the dark, hide away, they say, 'cause we don't want your broken parts. I've learned to be ashamed of all my scars. Run away, they say, no one will love you as you are. But I won't let them break me down to dust. I know that there's a place for us, for we are glorious. Wanna cut me down? I'm gonna send a flood, gonna drown them out. I am brave, I am bruised, I am who I'm meant to be. This is me. Look out, 'cause here I come. And I'm marching on to the beat I drum. I'm not scared to be seen, I make no apologies. This is me. gonna send a flood, gonna drown them out. This is brave, this is bruised, this is who I'm meant to be, this is me. Stranger to the dark, hide away, they say, 'cause we don't want your broken parts. I've learned to be ashamed of all my scars. Run away, they say, no one will love you as you are. But I won't let them break me down to dust. I know that there's a place for us, for we are glorious. Wanna cut me down, I'm gonna send a flood, gonna drown them out. I am brave, I am bruised, I am who I'm meant to be, this is me. Look out, 'cause here I come, and I'm marching on to the beat I drum. I'm not scared to be seen, I make no apologies, this is me. Stranger to the dark, hide away. bunch of broken parts. I've learned to be ashamed of all my scars. Run away, they say, no one will love you as you are. But I won't let them break me down to dust. I know that there's a place for us. Cut me down. I'm gonna send a flood, gonna drown a mind. I am brave, I am bruised, I am who I'm meant to be. This is me. Look out, cause here I come. And I'm marching on to the beat I drum. I'm not scared to be seen, I make no apologies. This is me.
Coming up ASAP. It's just a dream. Don't wake me, don't wake me. the greatest in a golden cathedral. I'll be praying for the faithful.